has been. Now the Utes out of the field on second down and nine, and down he goes. And there's Anae, inching closer to Dimmick's career sack record. Second down and eight. Here's Tilford again. Runs into the arms of Anae. As Anae flexing, saying, not tonight, not on me.
Vi Malapai on a first down run gets dropped in the backfield. Bradlee Anae and Leki Fotu combining to stop him. The Trojans have here on third and seven. Pressure coming. Thinking trouble and down. It's Bradlee Anae. The two-time All-Pac-12 defensive end gets his 21st career sack.